Lots of little fish were sleeping on a rock in the bottom of the ocean. They lifted up their heads and they shook out their tails and they said, let's go swimming, let's go swimming, let's go swimming. Yeah, let's go swimming, let's go swimming, let's go swimming in the bottom of the ocean. Then the little fish got so very, very tired that they came back to the rock. They put down their heads and they put down their tails and they took a little nap.
Mama!
And when they woke up, they were a little bit dirty, so they took a shower. And they washed their hair, and they washed their ears, and they washed their tummies, and they washed their very long fishy beards, and they washed their noses, and they washed their toeses, and then they said, wait a minute, we're fish.
We
don't take showers. Let's go swimming, let's go swimming. Let's go swimming, let's go swimming in the bottom of the ocean. Then the little fish got so very, very tired that they came back to the rock. They put down their heads and they put down their tails and they took a little nap. And when they woke up, they decided to ride their bicycles.
Ride your bike. Come on, Lala.
So they rode to the left. And they rode to the right. And they rode all day, yay. And they rode all night, 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 night. They rode down the hill. And then faster still. And then they said,
wait a minute, we're fish.
We don't ride bicycles. Let's go swimming, let's go swimming. Yeah, let's go swimming, let's go swimming, let's go swimming in the bottom of the ocean. Then the little fish got so very, very tired that they came back to the rock. And they put down their heads and they put down their tails and they took a little nap. And when they woke up, they decided to brush their teeth.
Brush your teeth.
So they got out their toothbrush and their toothpaste. And they squeezed a little on. They really liked the taste. Then they put it in their mouth. They brushed north and south. And then they said,
wait a minute, we're fish.
We don't brush our teeth. Let's go swimming, let's go swimming.
Hello, yogis. It's Miss Nikki coming to you live from Nightdale Park. I've missed you all, and I know that you're ready to breathe and relax. So, I have some friends here. Say hello.
Hi.
I have some yogis here with me, and we are about to get started. Let's take it away. Back and forth. make a fish face. Make a fish face. And take a long breath in and out. A long breath in and out. Good job. And pause.
Thank you, yogis, for hanging out with me today. Before we leave class, one of the things I like to do is for us to take a few deep breaths together and give ourselves some love. So everyone on the count of three, breathe in and breathe out. Here we go. One, two, three. One more time. Inhale, exhale, and give your friend beside you, give them a gentle squeeze with your hand. Gentle squeeze. Say, may I touch you? Say, may I touch you? And look, answer, okay? Give a gentle squeeze. Now squeeze yourselves. Give yourself a hug. Give yourself a hug. Squeeze. Give yourself some love and brush the love bugs off. Brush the love bugs off. Brush the love bugs off. All right. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.